Hi guys, my name is Hoài Thu. I come from Haizen City, but now I am living and studying in Hanoi. This year I'm 21, and I am the junior in Faculty of International Languages and Culture at Hanoi University of Culture. I feel so honored and proud to be chosen as a candidate to participate Speaking Up Competition 2020. And right now, I am standing here and making this video with the intention of sharing with your guy about my viewpoint, my opinion about the main topic of the competition. This is generation equality, the future I want. Well, if you ask me, I found this topic very interesting, and I think it is necessary to understand the importance and the meaning brings from this topic. And it's especially true for the young people like me now in the 21st century. In today's world, both women and men, girls and boys, all over the world, they are speaking up for themselves and for those who has been silenced, stigmatized and shamed for far too long. They are seizing the moment to reimagine economies, societies and political systems so that they can uphold human rights and achieve gender equality, leaving no one behind. In many countries in the world, including Vietnam, there still exists the strong conception about men make house and women make home. But have you ever rethink about this conception? Why men are always expected to do hard work in the society, and women can only stay at home as a housewife? It is time for us to rethink about it. It is time for us to think gender equality in another perception. Everyone is equal. There is no gender discrimination. Rules that we must do something. We are equal. We have the same rights, the same opportunity to develop ourselves. And I want to give you an example about gender equality in Korea. It's a developed country and famous worldwide with its music industry. But it's also the place where now still have many people are following the notion that men value above the woman. For example, Irene. This is a famous singer from a girl group called Red Velvet, and in a fan meeting, she has said with her fans about the book she had read recently. It is a feminist novel. And after hearing this news, the male fans took to an online forum and said that they are burning Irene's photos and postcards. Why? Because that is what you do when your masculinity is fragile and toxic, I guess. I cannot understand what they are thinking and why they are doing like that. They don't want any female idols to have a thought or read anything related to feminism. Korean men, they are always give themselves the authorities above the women. And I think it's really unfair. Fortunately, in Vietnam, the role of the woman is more recognized. Our country has achieved many achievements in gender equality, eliminating gender gaps, especially in the fields of labor, healthcare, education. Notably, the percentage of women participating in politics has positive changes. It can be seen that women have to put themselves at the same level as men. The road called equality is not easy, so that every woman needs to step up by herself to assert her position and role in the family and in the society. The overall objective of gender equality is a society in which men, women, and other genders have the same opportunity, the same obligation in all spheres of life. According to Emma Watson, quote about gender equality, she has said that Both men and women should feel free to be sensitive. Both men and women should feel free to be strong. It is time that we opposite gender on a spectrum as not to opposing sets of idea. That's all my sharing about the topic of the competition. Thank you for watching and listening my video.